This is the Oregon beach.
Careful, there's a cliff there. This side over here, honey.
That one right there, go ahead. Go ahead.
Jump.
Jump.
Oh gosh, Nate. That was some jump you did.
This is Charleston Beach.
Little Arab on the beach.
Almost got killed by a tidal wave.
Faster because I wouldn't have been able to run that
way down. Come and pick you up like that lady with her kid. Grab you by the back of the shorts and pick you up. Oh yeah, he's real worried about me getting wet.
It's hard to tell when it's coming in. Here it comes. Sort of.
And it's coming. What do you want to say to the camera, Ladybug? Hey. You want something to say?
No.
Nathan got a little dirty. There's a seagull. Nathan, you see the seagull? People in bikinis down there. They're going swimming. Crazy girls, buddy. Look at them, they're going in the water. Oh my goodness. Started out to be a beautiful day. Turn kind of icky on us. Looks like a big ship or something.
You
want me to go get them?
Huh?
Want me to go get them?
No, I just want to look at them. There's something out there too. Thing is sticking apart.
I'm gonna go put this back.
You?
Vicky gave me a pair of jeans.
All right.
Can you put it back on my
They're
hair?
Comfortable too.
Can
you swing
see,
it back on my hair, mommy?
See Renee's new hairdo? Show it off.
Oh, yeah. Styling.
Put it back on my.
Grody. Yeah. Which barb? Is that his friend's bike out there too?
Yeah.
Which one's his?
What color is your bike, Travis? Green?
Travis, let her read your shirt. Let her read your shirt.
We get a close up. I won't get your head. I'll just get your shirt. See dick drink. See dick drive. That's funny. Okay, it's his turn, Nady.
It's going to be my turn now.
Travis's dirty bike.
And the smoke
it's right big. It's a big bike.
Yeah. He traded his other one in for that. Plus, he had to put $200 with it.
An Enduro, which we have that Keith wanted.
Is this evidence?
Oh.
Nathan, spray the motorcycle. There you go. Knock all the mud off of it.
Hey, nobody's gonna see this that you know, so don't worry about it. Knock it off. I'm not taping you. It's that big mound of
pine.
You made me slide it. Put your my brain out.
Yeah. We did that with a Volkswagen the other day. We took it out, man.
Wow, look at all that power.
That's all I do anymore, hang around 15-year-old boys. They're only 15, but they're man size, you know.
Yeah.
But
I don't know.
All right. Got Travis.
It's all wet.
You think it's September. I mean, off the harbor.
You know what it is, boys? Fire and water.
I know Nathan the other night. We caught him sticking his Peter Pan in the candle.
You better be quick. What you doing? Come here.
Oh!
Come here, look around this side. Nathan, get around here. I'm gonna get wet. I can feel it coming.
I know where to go. That probably is it. No throwing rocks. No. No throwing rocks. Put them down.
Well, he's throwing water. Why can't I throw rocks? And here I am telling on him. He's throwing rocks. Big mouth over here.
Well, he's got a habit. He doesn't realize that they chip.
The sliding doors close and she can't get through. She'll stop waiting to open the sliding door.
Really?
Back in. It's clear enough. It was. There's nothing in there. There's no rocks or anything.
Can
you show me
your
stuff?
Out. Can you show me your stuff in there?
How many are there?
There's nothing in there. Can you show
10? Sometimes I count 10. There's 10, sometimes I count there's 11.
10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
But then something came up. I would like to get flat rocks and just lay flat rocks all the way around it where you can't look. Not really.
Pump it big time.
Now
go squirt the fishy.
I
want to
squirt the fishy.
Okay, I
want to
take a picture of you.
Well, don't squirt me.
See our Christmas tree?
Yeah, I saw that earlier.
That's how
Don't squirt the dog either.
Oh, now I know this.
Lady's running.
Gotta pump it up.
It's bigger than he is.
Oops, sorry.
Oh gosh, don't worry about it. Let go of the trigger and pump it. Yeah. Pump it a lot.
Yeah. Let me help you pump it. Let me give you some quick pumps here. Okay, now squeeze it.
Thomas.
Oh, you can call him that. He's the one who got you, not Dad.
No, I was calling Thomas that because he was making me do it.
Is that Dad?
That's me. Travis. She's hiding by her mama. Get her, lady. Get him, lady.
Go get Nathan. Go get him. Ladybug, go get him. Go get him.
Come on, lady.
Get him.
She got you.
Get him. Get him. Go get him.
He's going to try to...
Go get him.
Go.
We'll just run her and run her and run her out.
Go.
Nathan, get off the grass.
She turned.
She just take a couple breaths and then she'll go at it again.
Go get him. In the face. Round him up. Round him up, lady.
Nipping at a shoe and everything. Look at her. She's trying to grab a shoe. Lady. Lady.
If you stand still, she'll leave you alone.
She's not quite for sure with little kids because she's used to being rough with Travis.
She's just testing. No, I gotta tape you, honey. Oh.
Is that table still holding up?
Yeah.
Come and get me, Ladybug. Come and get me.
There's a neighbor's goat. One-horned goat.
I don't know where the little horses are.
Stop it. Lori's new perm showed off.
Lori,
turn around.
No perm. No curl.
Who did it?
A lady. I haven't been able to find a good person since my person that I used to.
You should try out. Look at Nathan, they're eating. It's like a treat.
Where's the horsey? There's some more emus.
Where's the horsey?
I don't see them. I had one over here the other day.
Did it ever spread its wings?
Yeah.
Its tail?
It was over at our house for a while. It'll come over, but she's got them caged up. She didn't have them caged up.
Is it laying eggs?
I got something to eat for them.
All right. You going to go give it to them?
Uh-huh.
Oops. You can stick it through the fan. Just put your hand through that fan and just drop it. Look at it.
She's expecting a goodie. I always give her a goodie when I come to the fence. Hi, doggy. That's Tina.
She come back.
Mm-hmm. Tina gets kisses, doesn't Tina? Doesn't Tina's a good girl?
You gonna eat the grass too, Tina?
She'll eat apples and stuff.
She's like, what do you... No, you don't look ugly. My God, Mom. Especially, what, 3 weeks after surgery?
Yeah. 2 weeks after surgery? 3 weeks today. You look good.
Hard to I'll just get her. You from the head up. Okay? That's Renee. This is Renee. Hey, hey.
Table there.
Nathan's hogging it anyways.
I hate my picture taken. It makes
That's
me nervous.
Ma'am. Nathan, why? You want it for something?
No, I hate it. This is what we look like after we're done.
Unfortunately.
What are you
doing, silly boy?
Do you have
ants in your pants?
This is poor Nathan's vacation. He spends it with all women.
Oh, but he loves us.
There's Nathan and Renee and Renee and Grandma and Lori and me. That's me. You guys are boring now.
Now you gotta jump right because it's being recorded.
One. That's not right, Nady.
Maybe you can explain it better than me. Is it my turn?
I'm staying too sweet.
Gotta hop around him, Lori. Yeah. Hopscotch is a girls' game, anyways.
That's true.
This is my letter. This is my letter right here.
What does it say?
It's a number, not a letter.
Three. I put my walk into 3. Hey, don't get into my letter.
Look at, did you get a picture of our picture?
Who wrote their name? Nathan write his own name?
No.
No.
Doesn't look like it.
How come you didn't write your own name, Nathan?
He didn't want to. He told me to.
No. My spider right here.
Is that your spider?
Uh-huh.
Those are his A's. That's his A.
What's your A?
Yeah. I know how to draw A's.
And he drew crosses here.
Oh.
Okay. A T?
A T and a cross?
T. Cross.
Huh?
Mercy? Mercy?
See what?
See me.
Oh, I can see you. Don't you stay away from cars. We want to get a picture of Mama Falls. But I'm not gonna walk all the way over there because it's raining. And I'm lazy.
I see you.
And there's the top of it. And right around here is the bridge somewhere. Right about there. Somewhere. It goes down. This doesn't do it justice, though. This is from across the freeway. Nathan, stop. Just came from that direction.